K-I-L-R Taylor Games.
Hello, gamers, semmers, and train engineers. I am the Killer Gamer, and welcome to Train Simulator 2020. This is not Train Sim World, but this is rather Train Simulator. That's about, they're kind of the same, yet they're kind of not the same, but it is from the same company, Dovetail Games. I've done a little bit of playing here, but we're just going to, I don't know, we're just going to pick something here, I guess. We'll do the Hudson Line. I mean, that seems good, I suppose. Oak Point Switcher. I don't know. How about this one? The Southwest train here. Let's go with this. Let's see what we get. Good morning. Please open the doors here. Departure's at 10:12. The guard will close the doors up to 20 seconds before departure. For a list of your station stops, please see the briefing. Of course, I don't know where the briefing is at, so. Alright, so how do you open the doors? Horn, bell, what is this? Lights, load, unload, sander. Oh, this is the horn right here. I think the engine has started. See, it's the same thing as before. We couldn't do anything. Master key. Now we want it on, not off. I thought I did something before, but maybe it was just timing. Okay, we're supposed to be get moving. What? Where's the doors? I'm pushing the acknowledgement button. Well, we're moving forward, so, or, well, we're on forward. Why is this thing not working? This is the problem we had before. Oh, come on. Supposed to release here. What is this? Are we going to fail again? Oh, jeez. Okay, we're going to try something else here. I think I'm in free drive. Nice if I can find all the lights. Okay, so that works. I think we're moving backwards. Okay, we can go now. Is there a parking brake or something that I'm missing? No? Brake is released.
making the move. I think we're starting the move. Finally. Here comes the train. Oh, I'm supposed to stop somewhere? Speeding. I think we're still moving, but I'm not sure. In the center. I don't know what that means, but of course I can't see any of the lights. There's like no lights out there. There's like no lights. What's over here? Well, now I can see. There we go. Apparently, we're still speeding. Oh, is it 25 miles per hour here? Yeah, oh well. Thank you.
gotta have a train horn in my car so I can just blast that behind someone. Supposed to arrive. I think we're arriving at our destination, I think. Where are those brakes at again? Dynamic brake. Because look at this thing down here. I don't know. What does that mean? Are we here? Stop at Rockwell Sliding. Where are we? Oh, we're right there. Okay. Okay, so we're getting close. What's our task anyway? To stop there. Okay. Well. Sliding. I'm not sure what that is. Okay, so at something at 1.62 miles, ETA 3 minutes 4 seconds, I'm guessing. Oh, I'm speeding again. Oh, it's because the speed limit's 25. It says 25 here and we're going 29 point. That's too slow for a train. You think? I mean, I could get out and walk faster than that.
have to say, this one's a little bit more harder than the Train Sim World. That one seems like a little bit more easier to get into. Whereas this one is a little bit more detailed, I think. I guess we did. Well, this thing was not very helpful, was it? Here. There we go. I noticed that this went on the other side here. Okay, so we're beginning to head back there. we'll just watch this. Might be able to just coast our way back. Maybe not so much coast, but thank you.
right, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Starting to go. Stop at Rockwell Siding, that's what we're supposed to do. I'd say we're just sliding all over the place if you ask me. It's like, I don't even know what this is here. I think that's it right there. I'm like almost there, but not quite. Slowing down here, so I think if we just let ourselves coast, we should be fine. You gotta stop in between these two things? Oh, those are switch junctions. Okay. Oh, shoot. We have to switch the junction. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I think we have to switch the junction to get in this area, I think. Because look where the line is at. Okay, there's the switch. Here we go. Look at this. This is different. This wasn't here before. That time, as in something. Well done. You've reached the end of this quick try scenario. Okay, well. Well done. It took you forever. All right, well, that's Train Simulator 2020. There is a lot of practice I need to do with this. It's not exactly an easy thing to play. There's all kinds of different little scenarios. There's a free roam thing here, which it doesn't look like I can really do anything just yet with this. There's a workshop. And then there's standard scenarios. There's a career thing, which I think we tried this, and it didn't work out so well. But anyway... we'll go ahead and end it here, and well, I hope this episode wasn't too boring for you, but leave me some comments. Let me know what you think of this. Do you like this Train Simulator better, or do you like Train Sim World better? Do you like them both? I'm kind of undecided, actually, at the moment. I thought Train Sim World was hard, but this seems a little bit more difficult, but I think it's just going to take a little bit of time. But anyways, let me know and subscribe if you haven't already, because I do videos all the time, all throughout the week, different theme every day, Saturdays for Sims, simulations and stuff, and I'm on Twitch, so check me out over there, Killer Gamer, K-I-L-R, Gamer, one word, and I do streams randomly throughout the week. So if you miss a stream, it's okay. It'll be up there for about 7 to 10 days, and give you a chance to check it out. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And I also have a Patreon account if you wish to support me. There are rewards for you waiting for you, just in case you want to support me. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you on another video real soon.